Yes, the world is watching what we do. Yes, America's destiny is ours to choose. So let's be stronger together, my fellow Americans.
We are stronger together. We are stronger together in facing our internal challenges and our external ones. We are stronger together if we work to improve the economy.
Hey, Ohio, it's Everett with Ohio for Freedom. Are you concerned about the integrity of the upcoming November election? You should be, because Mike DeWine has just all but endorsed Hillary Clinton. Don't look at me in that tone of voice. I know what year it is. This is the year that after all the real candidates slugged it out and tromped all over the country, let Mike Bloomberg waltz onto the stage just because he was able to spend $750 million. This is the year that the Democrats have a candidate that doesn't even know what room he's in, that can't even put two sentences together. This is the year that if they can sneak this guy over the finish line, if they can rig this election, Joe Biden will never be president. He doesn't even know if he's the candidate or not. Everybody knows that. I know it, you know it, and the American people know it. But Mike DeWine, in the last 24 hours, has released a professionally produced slick video that glorifies Black Lives Matter. I want to say this. I care about Black Americans a lot. I care about addressing racial inequality, and I care a lot about addressing problems in the criminal justice system. Black Lives Matter is not the answer to any of those things. I don't think most people know that when you go to the Black Lives Matter website and you donate, you're donating to Act Blue, which collects the money and gives it to Democrat candidates. I don't think that people know that Black Lives Matter is a leftist Marxist organization whose biggest funder is George Soros and the Open Society Foundation. I don't think most people know that their founders say that they're all about building the left. It's clear out there in the open for anyone to see if they'll take the time to look. Unfortunately, most people haven't. I don't think most people know that their founders say that the three biggest problems in the world today are capitalism, white supremacy, and the suppression of democracy. As this video plays out, you're going to hear warm, fuzzy music. You're going to hear Mike DeWine try to talk in pleasing tones, but you're going to see graffiti. You're going to see vandalism against private property and state-owned property. You're going to see plywood on the state house.
Everyone, no matter where they were born or who their parents are, deserves the chance to succeed, to get a good paying job, to raise a family comfortably, and to be secure in their future. We still have too many Ohioans who are living in the shadows of opportunity. Still, there is racism in Ohio and across our country. There's inequity in Ohio. And still, there are both economic and health disparities in Ohio. One of the things that I think about every day is that I am the governor for all the people of the state of Ohio. Again, this goes back to Partners in Health, the group that I told you about. They will come in and help us train these workers.
Is there some other way we could do it? But I know that my friend, whom you know well, Paul Farmer.
It was Paul Farmer.
When you hear Mike DeWine announce that we're working with Partners in Health, Partners in Health is headed up by Paul Farmer. Good, good, good buddy with Bill Clinton. So when we hook up with Partners in Health and Paul Farmer, we're hooking up. You can't hook up with anybody further radically left. And by the way, Partners in Health, they use the Democrat operative PR group that is made up of Howard Dean's former campaign people. By the way, guess who's on the board for Partners in Health? Chelsea Clinton. These are the people that Mike DeWine has intertwined the affairs of our state with. Mike DeWine is not a conservative. Mike DeWine is not a Republican. I don't even think Mike DeWine is Ohioan.
We must come together to try to solve these historic injustices. And I intend to bring people together to create hope and opportunity for all Ohioans.
But you're going to see graffiti.
And I intend to bring people together to create hope and opportunity for all Ohioans.
You're going to see plywood on the State House.
This is truly our moment to do the hard work.
So let's be stronger together, my fellow
Those
Americans.
Of us who have the ability to change things
let's
direct.
Look to the future
we
with
have to take
courage
this
and
this opportunity to do that.
I don't remember Mike DeWine asking us if it was okay if our taxpayer-funded property becomes the home for a Hillary Clinton campaign slogan.
So let's be stronger together, my fellow Americans. So let's be stronger
let's
together,
to
my fellow Americans.
With courage and confidence.
Let's build a better tomorrow for our beloved children and our beloved country. And when we do, America will be greater than ever. Thank you, and may God bless you and the United States of America.